Yes, I could not accommodate John Nash in that list of the.
Yes, yes. Because I want to bring two gentlemen, Paul Mendelson, John Nash is actually an pioneering work in this, and one of us celebrated movies is A Beautiful Mind. And actually, this particular thing, you know, where both those people decide to take 10-10, that is actually called Nash equilibrium. But I didn't want to make it too theoretical. So that just to cut out all the balance.
That is a lot of SMP.